New details right now on a man from Orlando missing in Miami since Sunday. Miami police say he has been found. His family had been desperate to find him after he told them that someone was trying to kill him. He was last seen at Club Space in downtown Miami. Miami police say he was located this morning in Miami Shores and that he will likely be Baker acted for medical treatment.